The CDC recommends that people limit their alcoholic intake to 2 drinks a day for men, but only 1 drink a day for women. I wonder which of those disclaimers Bud Light decided to put on the commemorative Dylan Mulvaney can.